Yeah, good morning to all of you. I, Mr. Indrajit Varad Pandey, class counselor of Section C for first year 2020-21. Welcome all the parents, respected faculty members, and some students who might have joined on their behalf of their parents. Welcome you all for this parent-teacher interaction for B first semester. We usually have a practice in our college that within one academic year we conduct 2 to 3 parent-teacher interaction. But this year the situation is totally different because we have met the students physically or we have seen the students physically for a very less time. So therefore, this was the time where we thought that we should meet once with the parents and the students so that we come to know from the parent side as well that what is going on with their wards academic activities and what's the feedback for that, right? So for that, the Department of Basic Sciences and Humanities, we have conducted this parent teacher interaction on Saturday, that is 13th March. Section wise it is distributed. So today, firstly I would like to share one video which is prepared by first year in charge, Mrs. Namrata Gore, in which she has presented what all activities have been done yet and what are the proposed activities for this particular semester, right? One more thing, in this meeting, along with the first year in charge and the parents, we have the respective faculty members who are teaching to this particular section. I myself is taking Mathematics 1, Indrajit Varad Pandey. Mrs. Namrata Gore, she is overall in charge of first year department, academic coordinator, and subject taught by Dr. Rajeshri Anwane ma'am is physics. She is teaching physics to this particular section and she is overall academic coordinator. Communication skills or English, what we can say, is taught by Sonia Francis ma'am. Sports teacher or physical education instructor, Dr. Ashlesha Nagpure. Chemistry subject is taught by Dr. Suchita Nimbalkar ma'am. Basics of civil and mechanical engineering, which is a combination of two streams, is jointly taught by Professor Abrunil Banerjee and Professor Yogesh Lanjewa. Engineering graphics is taught by Professor Abrunil Banerjee independently to this particular section. So all these faculties have also joined us in this particular meeting wherein we will be discussing about various aspects. Now I would like to present one video in which ma'am has projected of all, regarding all the activities, what all have been done up till now and whatever is planned or whatever is proposed. So kindly have a look over it and then we can discuss the things one by one.
A very good morning to all the parents, faculty members and the students. I, Namrata Gore, welcome you all to the first Parents-Teacher Interactive for this batch of 2021. It gives me immense pleasure to have an interaction with you all today.
St. Vincent Paluti College of Engineering and Technology has its vision and mission statement, which focuses on overall development of the students to make them efficient professionals for tomorrow. In line with this, our department plays an important role in building foundations. Department also strives to help the students in their journey towards academic excellence and co- and extracurricular enrichment. To begin with first year, the induction program is very useful in helping the students to be familiar with each other and also make them comfortable in the new environment. It also helps to build healthy relations with peers and teachers. We are conducting this successfully from last few years.
Sir, you need to mute yourself, otherwise program
on 8 February, which was streamed live for all the students of first year. The various sessions held were attended by some of the students physically and some witnessed it through YouTube Live. It was designed to help the students to explore themselves understand what they have to achieve in these 4 years. The sessions such as address by management, expert lectures, panel discussions were conducted, making them aware of the culture of the institute, understand their own strengths and how to utilize these 4 years successfully. It also provided platform where they can showcase their skills through creative art display activities, wherein they have displayed very effectively their co-curricular and extracurricular skills through competitions like painting, poster making, oratory, dance, singing, and instruments. Students should actively participate in all the extracurricular activities, co-curricular activities, which will be held henceforth. As a part of induction program, we have also conducted prerequisite classes, which are useful for them to bridge the gap between the school learning and the professional courses. In this situation of pandemic, we had to conduct these prerequisite classes in online mode, and our teachers at the department are at the forefront of the innovative teaching in online mode too. And we need to continue with the same till physical conduction resumes. The academics will consist of comprehensive lectures, regular assignments, difficulty solving sessions, and for this, active interaction between student and teacher is required. The use of ICT tools is not new to us as faculty members, because we are practicing it from last many years, even when there was physical conduction of the classes. Every faculty member has own Genomeo site, wherein regularly assignment and quizzes are taken. This year also, we will continue with the same methodology, where the teacher-specific evaluations will be conducted, along with which sessional exams will be there. By this time, students are also now familiar with the online platforms like Google Meet and the Genomeo site. Along with teaching, faculty members at the department conduct continuous counseling sessions for the students, wherein their difficulties related to the subjects or any of that sort are dealt with. The students are encouraged to attend classes regularly, even in online mode. With the blend of these, we are proud to have consistent highest pass percentage result in all the university exams conducted by Nagpur University. This is the era which needs to boost skills. Along with the academics, the students are motivated and provided with the opportunities to enhance their personality. The department acts as a catalyst to unlock the hidden talents of the students, develop their personality, communication skills, build discipline-specific skills by organizing various activities. The co- and extracurricular division of our department has 3 clubs, communication club, wherein group discussion, oratory, essay, report writing, presentations are conducted on regular basis. The science club conducts various activities related to science, such as presentation competitions, innovative project-based competitions, and celebration of Science Day. Also, we celebrate Mathematics Day at our institute. The cultural club helps as a recreation to the students through various cultural activities. Students should actively participate in all these 3 clubs, and every student should be member of at least one of these 3 clubs. Students are also encouraged to participate in different activities in inter-college and intra-departmental level. We also promote active participation of students in sports like football, volleyball, basketball, cricket, badminton, kabaddi, kho-kho, swimming, etc. at university level. Dear parents, our objective is providing students with a blend of academic excellence and holistic development. In this journey, parents also play a vital role. Parent-teacher-student connect is of greater significance at our institute. We believe in parent-teacher-student connect helping shaping up the future of our students. For this, we conduct parent-teacher interactive in every semester. But due to the situation of pandemic, we need to conduct it in online mode this time. We look forward for your active participation during this interaction today and throughout the year. Hope you all will have a fruitful interaction with the class counselors and the subject teachers today. Thank you and have a nice day.
Yes, thank you, ma'am, for this very nice presentation. I hope it must have cleared many of the doubts of the parents where what happened actually prior to this particular time. That is, I think it's past 1 month. Actually, we started with the academics on 8th of February officially. And in past 1 month, whatever has happened, it's our responsibility to inform to the parents. So therefore, there was a need to conduct the online parent-teacher meeting. In the presentation, ma'am has highlighted all the activities, the motto behind conduction of the induction program. And we usually have a practice in our college of conducting the prerequisite classes, what we call it as a revision classes, to actually start with the syllabus before actual start of the syllabus. So that students are made aware of the important topics which they have to undergo in the coming semesters or years related to that. And just to measure that delivery of the topics, we conduct a small test, which we call it as a diagnostic test also, that whatever teaching is done in view of prerequisite classes, we need to measure that in form of the performance. So actually the tests are conducted in regard to those particular subjects. Majorly we focused on physics, chemistry, mathematics and communication skills. Apart from that, whenever students were attending the induction and orientation program in the first half, actually in online mode we cannot stress much because screen time concentration is very, very less. Therefore, lectures are also conducted in a span of not more than 45 to 50 minutes, because for an individual it becomes very difficult to concentrate because many of the students are attending it on the mobile phone, many of them are doing it on a laptop or a desktop, right? So being a teacher, we also understand what students are facing the difficulties. Some are from the very remote areas and there also they face the connectivity issues. So buffer time is given for everybody, even for teachers as well as students to settle. And therefore, accordingly, we were conducting the programs in the first half, and second half, certain activities were there. So the motto behind the activity, as mentioned in the vision and mission of the institute, we focus on all-round development, not only in the academics, but in all other aspects or horizons, the student should excel. And being an institute, being a technical institute, it is our responsibility to cater to the needs of students and the upcoming trends. So therefore, in the second half, usually the activity-based programs were conducted so that it caters to the team building, leadership qualities, sportsmanship and other qualities which are responsible for the overall personality development of the student. Regarding theory conduction, initially when as keeping with the government directive, we started with the offline classes. At that time, the timing was 9 to 4. But again, as the cases were rising in particularly Nagpur district of Maharashtra state, we had to again close down the college and shift to the online mode. So as per the timetable, we have a slot of 3 to 4 hours daily for the theory conduction. Now many queries were there regarding the practical. So practical material will be provided, the list of experiments, the detailed contents of experiments will be provided to the students in the soft copy. that we call it as a manual. They have to purchase the requisite stationery required from any of the outlets, and they need to complete it. Actual performance, whenever government will permit to open the colleges in offline mode, surely students will be coming to colleges for the actual performance of the practicals. But right now, online demonstration will be given, set of observations will also be provided, so that their manual part and writing part is completed whenever they are at home. For assessment tools, let it be informed to all the parents that in online mode, we also don't understand that how much student is grasping it. We question them many times, they just answer it, but we cannot see them physically, right? Because whether the student is writing or not, the teachers are not that much of aware, and it is very difficult that within a span of 40 minutes, that too in online mode, to keep a track that or to follow up that whether every student is doing it in a proper way or not. So therefore, we have every faculty of our institute has undergone a training, and they have generated their own website, and students are made to register on that particular website for assessment tools. So we have designed various quizzes, various submissions are asked from the student side to do regularly or at regular interval of time, so that the teacher also understands at regular interval of time whether the students are understanding and what is the output of that. So in totality, we call it as learning management system. So Moodle is one of the platform which we are opting for, or we are providing that facility to the student. Regarding the conduction of the first semester, right now university has not given any clarification as to when their university examinations will be conducted, right? Though the students have filled the university examination forms, but we have not yet received any official notification from the university whether the examinations will be in online mode, that is MCQ based multiple choice questions or subjective, or it will be in offline mode. But as per the protocol, for a semester to complete, we should undergo, or a student should undergo, minimum 90 days of teaching days or working days. So if we consider the start date in the month of February, so March, April, May, minimum till May, till month of May, the teaching shall continue. Before the university examinations, we have a practice in our college that we conduct the sessional examinations. Sessional examinations are conducted on 50% of the syllabus each, because student has to write the examination of total 100 marks or 80 marks as per the subject variation. So before that, to make them aware of the question paper pattern and answering strategy, we conduct the examinations in our college based on 50% syllabus. So just now we have started, just it's 15 to 20 days we have started with the syllabus. When we will be completing our 50% syllabus as per the prescribed contents of the university, we will be surely conducting it in the college. Depending on the scenario outside, we will be maybe compelled to conduct it in the online mode, because for the higher semester students, for the second year, third year and fourth year students, we have conducted the examinations in the same pattern. So depending on the situation, the examinations will be conducted. As per the university criteria, 75% attendance is mandatory for a student, so as to appear for the examination. But looking at the pandemic situation, university has given the guideline that though the student is attending it in online mode, it should be considered as deemed to be attended. So therefore, we also make sure at our college level that students must have good or greater amount of attendance for each and every class. Some or the other day, due to some of the technical glitches, we might consider that. And those people who are not attending the classes regularly after a certain interval of time, their parents are communicated. Because here in online mode, we cannot interact with the students physically because they are not in the campus. Otherwise, we would come to know each and everything. But here, everything is student part, student's role is at home. So it's our duty to track the attendance record, and appropriately, subject wise, teachers are informing to the class counselors the students who are having poor attendance, whatever may be the reason, may it be genuine or may it be any technical. Those class counselors are surely contacting their parents regarding it. For easy communication, one official WhatsApp group of each section is formed on the very first day, in which all the students are added, and all the communication is done from the college side to that official group. Important notices, important communication, Google link for attending the lectures, etc. In spite of that, every subject teacher has also formed their subject wise group, so that certain material can be provided in the soft copy. As I recently said about the practical manuals, suppose I teach mathematics, I had to give some practice problems. I will upload that particular problem sheet in the Moodle website as well. For ease or convenience, I can provide it into the subject WhatsApp group as well. So every subject teacher for every particular section, they have formed the subject group in which students can raise their doubts as well. Because in the official group, everybody is communicating, it becomes very difficult. And sometimes important chats are missed out in unnecessarily answering those queries. So respective subject groups, student can raise their doubts, can ask their difficulties, and concerned teachers are addressing to it. So this is all what the execution or conduction of the classes and whatever plan we have for the exam examinations. So we thought that we should share whatever is going on in our mind to the parents, so that parents are aware. Now, major responsibility again here plays for the role of parents, because students are all the time home. If possible, parents should also keep the track that whether the ward, their ward is attending the lectures regularly. Ask them the timetable, ask them about the completion of the course, when are the exams conducted, or is the timetable shared, are you getting it, because it's duty of the teacher, no doubt, but parents are also equally the stakeholders for the development of their ward, right? Teacher also enhances the requirement, whatever is to be imparted to the candidate or the student. But on the same time, parent also need to take care. So what we think is, equally, if parent is also monitoring the day-to-day activities of the students, it will be very easy for us. And our number is with the student at any point of time. If you wish to communicate or contact to us, you are very free to contact and address or raise any problem or doubt which is faced by the student. He or she, if is hesitating to discuss with their teachers or the class counselor, parents can also communicate directly. In our college, the faculties are very open for all kind of the doubt clearance or any kind of problems faced or difficulties, because many of the students in this particular section are outstation resident, right? So it will be very difficult for them every now and then to commute to the Nagpur city and do the formalities. So other things, if parent wishes to communicate or contact, all the teachers are available during the college hours, 9:30 to 4:30. You can contact the teachers respectively. Respective teachers' numbers, contact numbers are available with the student. You can ask the student to give the number and you can communicate. So this was all from my side. Being a class counselor of this particular section, I thought that I should communicate. Now I would request the subject teachers, if they wish to tell about their subject or the general observation regarding the students, so that parents can understand it very clearly about the subjects as well, that how they are going to study a particular subject. Any subject teacher?
Yes, sir. Hello, sir.
Yeah.
Yes. Thank you, sir. Welcome, dear students and parents, for the PTI. I am Dr. Mrs. Rajeshri Anwani, and I teach physics subject to these students. Okay. I would like to say one thing, that the students are very sincere they do ask questions when the classes are going on. They are very interactive and that helps a lot, and the students should keep this going because the teachers should need feedback from the students. Then only they can understand whatever is followed or whatever topic is not followed, so that it can be repeated properly for the students to understand. Secondly, I have observed that in my classes, a few of the students, a very few number of students, are very, very irregular. So I won't take names here in the meeting now, and that can be communicated later on to the particular students' parents. But the parents are requested to keep a track of their wards, whether they are attending the classes regularly or not. And if there is some problem from their end, that is, if the students are not well, they are not keeping their health well, or if there is a major problem in the internet issue, the connectivity issue, this should be communicated either to the subject teachers or to the class counselor, just in the form of one message on WhatsApp, or it can be a small call of 30 seconds. So that the teachers already know that such and such is the problem at the student's end, and therefore the student is not attending the classes. Because if the student misses the classes for 2 or 3 days continuously, then the students are not in a position to understand whatever is taught later on. And they feel missed out, they feel blacked out, like they won't understand the topic very well. So these students also should take care that unnecessarily they shouldn't bunk the classes, because it is hardly a question of 3 hours now. Instead of 6 hours or 7 hours in the college, you have to attend only 3 hours of online classes. So be regular in attending the classes so that you understand the subject very well, because nothing is going to stop. You all are going to have the sessional exams as we had it when the physical classes were conducted until last year. You all are going to have the university exam also. You all are going to face the same problems, same issues, and more so with the online classes. Therefore, it is a humble request to all the students as well as their parents that please take these classes very seriously. And unless and until it is absolutely impossible for you to attend it, please make sure that you attend it very regularly. That's all from my side. Sir, you can take over.
Yeah, thank you, ma'am. Any other faculty wishes to convey? Nimbalkar ma'am, chemistry.
Yeah. Good afternoon, everybody. Actually, I'm Dr. Suchita Nimbalkar, and I teach chemistry to Section C. I just want to request to the parents that just look towards your ward, because whether they are doing seriously all the classes or not, it's now your duty, because they are not in front of us. They are now in front of you for 24 hours. So as I teach chemistry, so I just want to tell you that my whole syllabus, means whatever the notes or whatever the topic I discussed, means in the form of videos or PPTs, all are available on my site. So it's request to student as well as parents just to tell them every time they have to visit the site, whereas whatever the assignments we generally give to the student, along with not only the subjective type assignments, means along with that the quizzes are there. Generally, we take it, and from my side, I just want to tell you that after completion of every unit, I'm generally taking one test or the quiz on that particular topic. And so that will be beneficial for the student. But only thing is that they have to attend it. And seriously, thank you very much. It's over from my side.
Thank you, ma'am, for sharing your views. Abrunil, sir. You want to share some of your views? Sir, you are not audible. Yeah, by the time sir connects to us or he is audible, we will see. Now I request parents to come forward and discuss their opinion or present their views regarding the conduction of the activities. Language is not a bar. जो पेरेंट हिंदी में बात करना चाहते हैं या मराठी में भी बात करना चाहते हैं, दे कैन स्पीक. या फ्रॉम द पेरेंट साइड, बाय द टाइम सर कनेक्ट्स विथ अस. यस, एम आई ऑडिबल फ्रॉम पेरेंट साइड? एनीबडी विशेस टू से समथिंग और डिस्कस समथिंग?
हेलो सर,
सम क्वेरीज आर देयर? या yes sir, can you please introduce yourself first?
Hello.
And let us know the ward's name, your ward's name.
I am Joseph from Kerala.
Okay, yeah.
Pardon, I didn't hear.
Yeah, you are audible sir. Yeah,
I am Joseph from Kerala. Yeah, my son Jeffin TJ.
Okay.
Can you hear me?
Yes. You carry on. Continue, sir.
There's any hope, any plan to regular class starting?
Sir, actually, again, due to increasing number of cases in Nagpur district, the collector has issued a directive that till 21st of March, colleges should not work offline. So again, there is a partial lockdown in the city. So right now we are also not in a position to give the clarity regarding starting of offline classes. So as the cases will subside and the situation is under control, we will surely intimate the students, those who are outside Nagpur, in advance, right? So that you can also do the other arrangements, right? Yes. Anything more to say, sir, from your side?
Okay, thank you, sir.
Fine, yeah. I invite other parents also to come forward. And can raise the queries. We will try our best to answer them at our level. Any concerns? Or कुछ चीजें ऐसी हैं जो parents को discuss करना है उनके teachers के साथ, या college से कुछ अलग अपेक्षाएं हैं? जिनके parents दो students जो बाहर रहते हैं, those who are not in Nagpur. और ऐसी कोई apart from academics ऐसी चीजें हैं जो parents को पूछना है teachers से?
I think Jason Chakko sir raise his hand. If you want to say something, you can sir.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good morning, sir,
and madam.
Yeah. Good morning.
One question I want to ask regarding this professional course.
Yes.
Without teacher-student interaction plus the practical aspects for this professional course, how far it will be effective through online teaching?
Yes.
Because current situation, they are far behind. As I am seeing, my son Sam is far behind in his syllabus, I think so.
Okay. Yeah.
The exams are just on hand, I think, so as per Nagpur University statement today.
Okay. I'll try to answer your query.
How can they cope up?
Yeah. I'll try to answer the query, and then any other senior faculty can also, in addition to that, speak. Sir, actually, though university or the newspaper media is printing it, but unless and until university releases an official notification, it won't be that. Examinations are now about to start for the higher semesters, right? The students in the second year, third year and fourth year, because one complete semester is over for them. Odd semester, what we call it as third semester, fifth semester, and seventh semester, okay. Right? Yes, your point of concern is right that in Maharashtra, the cap round admission process was much delayed as compared to other states. But herein, we have to follow the guidelines of our state university. For our region, the state university is Rashtrasant Tukoroji Maharaj Nagpur University. On the contrary, in the Maharashtra state itself, Pune University is also there. But they run their different syllabus, their examination pattern is different. But as our college is affiliated to RTM Nagpur University, we need to abide to the guidelines given by the university. And as I said earlier, that for a completion of a semester, a student has to undergo 90 working days of learning, right? So unless and until it is not completed, not to worry, the syllabus is going at the proper pace. Whatever teachers are taking, I think almost within a span of 15 to 20 days, one complete unit is getting over, and we will be surely completing the syllabus within the stipulated time, apart from keeping or giving the separate time for conduction of examination as well as practical. Yes, in online mode, it is a bit difficult to learn or understand, and your concern regarding the actual when they pass out in taking the professional degree or the technical degree, right? But see, sir, first year common courses. So whatever subjects they are learning in the first year are nothing but the extension of 11th and 12th standard. So nothing much is going to get affected to whatever branch a student belongs. Actually, when he will be entering into the second year, third semester, all core subjects will be exposed to them, right? So as such, now it is just the foundation, and much 50 to 60% of the portion is known to the students. So I don't find it difficult for them also to cope up. If all the other faculties also agree to the same point, yes, they can also speak in addition to this, what I have said, so that the sir gets convinced.
Yes, sir, I would like to add to what you said, and I completely agree with what Varad Pandey sir has said. He has given a proper information to you, sir. And I would like to inform the parents one more thing, that most of us are trying to teach students just like we teach in the physical classes, like we teach on the board, and that is shown to the students through Google Meet. So the students understand it better rather than showing them just the presentations. Secondly, even after we teach the subject in classes, the notes and the video lectures, the recorded lectures, pre-recorded lectures are provided on the LMS system, that is maybe Moodle sites of the individual teachers. And most of the students have already got registered on the teachers' websites. Some of the teachers are yet to register the students or are yet to tell the students to register on their website. That will be done shortly. Need not worry about it. Thirdly, the regular exams which are going to be conducted at the college level, the sessional exams, after completion of 50% of the courses, two sessional exams, one each on 50% of the course, is going to be conducted, which will make the students understand how much they have understood of the subject. The teachers also will get a feedback as to how much the students have understood. And apart from these two sessional exams, some regular assessments are going to be carried out in the form of small quizzes, in the form of, say, small assignments, which will be given by individual teachers. The students only need to follow all these things. And as this is the right query put by the parent, they are actually worried and anxious to know, because the academics in Nagpur University, as far as first year is concerned, is running very late. So the anxiety is very much going to be there. But the parents need to be assured that everything will be sorted out, because the Nagpur University will also take care that unless and until 90 days of teaching is done for the first semester, the exams will not be conducted. And from the teacher's side, since we are teaching it in online mode, we give little more time to the students to understand the concept. We cannot go at a pace at which we would have gone for the physical classes, because there the situation would have been different. We can see the students, they can see us, and the communication can be done through body language. Here the body language is missing. Therefore, we also have to take care that the pace should be little slow, and therefore in the beginning the students may feel or the parents may feel that the syllabus is going slow, but later on the pace will be better, because then the students also will get used to the online teaching mode. So I think I tried to explain it in as much as possible way. Still, if the parents have queries or if they have any doubts or any anxieties, they can speak up. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Rajeshri madam. Thank you, Inderji sir.
Yeah, thank you, sir. I hope the answers were satisfying and convincing.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, not to worry. Your concern as a parent is right, absolutely right, but not to worry. Yeah. Abrunil sir, are you...
Am I audible now?
Yes, you are audible. Yeah.
Yeah. Of course, as Mr. The father of Mr. Sam had told, it is right. And we as a teacher, we as a team of faculty members, we are trying our hard. And we, of course, what Dr. Anwane also said, we have not compromised on our deliverables. We are trying to give our deliverables well. And the section which we are talking to today with the parents, I feel they are very matured students, and they are asking a lot of doubts even at up to night 11 o'clock also, at least the subject which I am teaching, that is engineering graphics. And I feel that the quality of the deliverables, we are taking care, and as a team of staff, we are doing it and we are taking care of that. And the syllabus, the university exams will be also taken care. They will be ready. We will make them ready. In our system, we always say that we as a team will work for the students. It's not the students only go for the exam. We as a team, we generally work for the student. And mostly, I will not repeat the same things what Varad Pandey sir has said. Very nicely, he has given the details of what all our college is doing for the students and what all we are planning for. And we request the parents also to, because as said by Anwane ma'am, we are not having a physical interaction, we are not talking to the students in the classrooms. So it is requested by the to the parents also to see that they are attending the classes. If they are attending the classes, if they are in touch with us, I am sure we will make them ready. We as a team will make them ready. I think I am... Varad Pandey sir, you can take over.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you, sir. Yes, Sriram parents wants to speak. Kuch baat karna chahte, they have raised the hand. Yeah.
Yes, sir. Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Boliye, ma'am.
Sir, I want to, because I am a working couple, that's why I want to know whether my ward is attending the classes regularly or not. Is anything is there to tell us?
No, ma'am. Aapko chinta karne ki zarurat nahi hai. Sriram is attentive in the class as well. You may take the opinion of other teachers as well, but being the class counselor and I'm teaching mathematics, Sriram is raising the doubts as well. Jo bhi usko nahi samjha hai, wo puchta hai then and there itself, and he is doing all the things sincerely up till now. And abhi tak jo bhi bataya hai, that is clear. Yeah. So not to worry. Yeah.
As I am a working couple.
Yes, any other faculty? Yeah.
He is attending the classes and doing all those work which is assigned. He's doing it, madam.
Okay, sir. Okay. Thank you.
Yes. Ankur jha parents ko baat karna chahte hai, boliye ma'am. Aapka question hai, when the first semester exam will be held? We are expecting the official notification from the university. So right now, abhi kuch bhi us par apan baat nahi kar sakte ki kab hoga exam. But 3 mahina to complete hone ke baad hi exams conduct hote hai. To semester khatam hone ke liye abhi 90 days working hona hai. To uske baad hi apan expect kar sakte hai. Right?
और अंकुर झा attending class or not regularly?
Yes, yes, ma'am. उसका चिंता करने के बात नहीं है. He is continuously in touch with us, and I hope with other subjects also, जहाँ पर भी वो face करता होगा problem, उनका डाउट्स वो क्लियर करता है ड्यूरिंग द क्लास ऑल्सो. ही इज रेगुलर एज वेल एज सिंसियर, राइट? तो चिंता करने की जरूरत नहीं है.
और ऑल होल स्टाफ आर वेरी गुड एंड नाइस एंड वेरी कोऑपरेटिव.
थैंक यू मैम, थैंक यू. वी ऑलवेज ट्राई टू सी that student centric approach should always be there because it should benefit the student, right? And fulfill the parents' expectation from the college as well as faculty.
Yes, sir. We are very happy.
Yeah. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you very much. Prashant Vaghmare sir, baat kar rahe hain whether both the semesters. In yes, the first year, yes, both semesters will be conducted, sir. Yes.
Sir, how long it will be, the semester will be completed?
See, usually, sir, 90 days means 3 months, 1 semester, 3 months, second yes. semester, right? Abhi, ye saal yes, already apan delay ho chuke hai. So, yes, minimum 6 to 8 months it will take. Aur waise bhi agar ek academic year ki baat karte hai, to in one academic year, 2 semesters are conducted. But in between, okay. we have Diwali vacation, summer vacation, and Christmas vacation, right?
Right.
So, actual conduction, agar dekha jaye, to it is 6 to 7 months. So, this year, yeah. without any break, only for the examination, the break will be given, and continuously, the 2 semesters will be completed. Haan, agle saal wala jo semester ka beginning hota hai, wo thoda sa ek-haad mahine se postpone hone ke chances hai. But, right. academic year ki jab baat hoti hai, to dono semester complete hona zaruri hai. And we will be surely doing it.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Sir, one question is there. Sir, yes. Graphics के बारे में है. ये जो drawing class होता है, sir, drawing class.
Yes.
जो हम लोग board पे draw करते हैं, जो आप लोग पढ़ाएंगे
yes.
students.
Yes.
Sir, वो online कैसे possible है, sir?
Abronil sir will tell you about it.
Yes, 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 sir. Sir, see what we have done, Mr. Prashant Vaghmare.
Yes.
Okay. Am I audible? Am I audible to you?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah. देखिए ग्राफिक्स का व्हाट आई एम यूजिंग वी आर हैविंग अ सेटअप ऑफ अ मीडिया रूम वेयर इन ओवरहेड कैमरास वी हैव सो आई एम सॉल्विंग इट इन ओवरहेड कैमरा एंड वी आर आई एम गिविंग द स्टूडेंट्स दोस क्वेश्चंस टू सॉल्व एंड दे आर डूइंग इट एंड सेंडिंग इट टू अस सेंडिंग इट टू मी थ्रू ऑनलाइन मोड सो वी कैन डिस्कस वी डिस्कस सो ऑफ कोर्स द एफर्ट्स वी आर टेकिंग मोर बट स्टूडेंट्स आर डूइंग इट एंड स्टूडेंट्स आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग एंड इन बिटवीन ऑल्सो आई एम आस्किंग लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस. Like last one week, I had taken classes on the overhead camera. Overhead camera ka kaisa hai? Like yeah, overhead yes. camera. What we do generally, we are using an overhead camera. That is the camera which is at the top, and we are drawing it under like beneath the the sheet.
Yes, sir.
So that way, people are understanding, and there is no doubt as such. And if there is any confusions and all, I am taking a very interesting topic, that is projection of lines. And as a teacher, we understand the students are understanding or not, but they are doing it. They are understanding it. So there is no PPT and all in in engineering graphics. It is all live. And I've also uploaded some classroom teaching in the, in YouTube, my YouTube channel. And they are also following those. So there is no problem at all with engineering graphics. We are taking a lot of efforts.
Yes, sir.
Yeah?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
This is most important subject in point of my view.
Very true. Very true. Very true. We yes, are taking sir. A lot of efforts to it. Don't worry.
Because like we as students, a... if they not know the engineering drawing,
yes.
then they can't forward.
I understand. Year. Completely. Completely. I understand. Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That cognizance has been taken, sir. That cognizance has been taken. Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. One query is from Jeffin's father. Sir, ask Jeffin to contact the respective faculty so that they can explain the process of registration on the individual faculty website, right? It's not a big concern. Ask Jeffin to contact the respective teacher. They will surely explain them, right? And Mrs. Sunita Antony, can we, ma'am, can we know the board's name?
Ashish Matthew.
Ashish Matthew, yeah. Ma'am, medium of instruction is English. For an engineering course, the medium of instruction is English. All the classes are purely conducted in English only. B being a mix of students, because regional language, some or the other things we have to communicate so as the students understand, the part is repeated in the regional language. But yes, the first language of instruction is English itself. Is Ashish particularly facing any issue? What is your concern? Because subjects, whatever are dealt, they are in English, and medium of instruction is also English, and it's repeated for others in the regional languages. That is a second time. But first time, whatever instructions are given, that are in English itself. So not to worry. If he still faces any difficulty, he can approach the respective teacher or the faculty. Right?
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, ma'am. Yeah. Yes, any other parents? और कुछ पेरेंट्स की इश्यूज है जो डिस्कस करना चाहते हैं इन द ओपन प्लेटफॉर्म? एल्स वी कैन एंड द मीटिंग. एनी अदर? यस
सर. जानवी बेलसर, हाउ इज शी?
जानवी बेलसर इज डूइंग गुड मैम, नॉट टू वरी. या शी इज अटेंडिंग. I think certain issues were there regarding the college mail ID, and I think now they are sorted off, and she is regularly attending. No problem. Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, I would like to add a small thing at the end before we end the meeting.
Yes, ma'am. Continue.
Yeah. Parents, you all are informed through this meeting again that the numbers of all the teachers are there with the students, the contact numbers, and if the parents feel any need to talk to any teacher, any specific teacher or the class counselor, they can do so. Do not hesitate for contacting the teachers. Your queries and your anxieties will surely be addressed. So please feel free to talk over phone. आप लोग ये मत सोचिए कि कॉलेज में जाके ही बात करना चाहिए, क्योंकि अभी वो पॉसिबल नहीं है. अदरवाइज ऑल्सो जब ये पैंडेमिक सिचुएशन नहीं थी, उस वक्त भी हम फोन पे एंटरटेन करते थे पेरेंट्स को. सो यू नीड नॉट वरी, यू कैन एनी टाइम इफ यू फील दैट यू शुड टॉक टू टीचर्स, यू कैन पिक अप योर फोन एंड कॉन्टेक्ट द टीचर. Please feel free to do that. Yes, sir. Thank you.
गौरी गरगाटे.
गौरी गरगाटे कैसे है प्रोक्रेट?
सर अच्छा है, रेगुलर स्टूडेंट है, सिंसियर है और होशियार भी है. एक ही इसमें उसको समझ में आता है, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं. उसका क्या कहना है?
नहीं उसमें कैसे, मैं थोड़ा बाहर आउटसाइड रहता है कि नहीं, इसलिए वो ऑनलाइन क्लासेस बरोबर करती है नहीं करती?
नहीं नहीं, रेगुलर है, रेगुलर है. क्लासेस में उसका अटेंडेंस अच्छा है, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं.
ओके सर, थैंक यू.
या या यस.
हेलो सर.
यस सर.
काय इंद्रायणी बद्दल काय, कसं काय तिचं?
इंद्रायणी पेशकर चे पेरेंट्स बोलताय?
हो मी तिची आई.
हो रेग्युलर आहे मॅडम तशी ती, फक्त थोडी मेहनत जास्ती करावी लागेल. बरोबर आहे, कारण की घरी प्रॅक्टिस, एक गोष्ट जर क्लासमध्ये नाही समजली आहे तर परत प्रॅक्टिस करणं हे स्टुडंटचं काम आहे, आणि त्याही व्यतिरिक्त जर डाऊट असेल तर तिने लगेच दुसऱ्या दिवशी विचारावं. तसं प्रश्न जर काही विचारले तर ती उत्तरं पण देते. तर मला तरी असं आढळलं नाही काही की काही प्रॉब्लेम आहे. तिचं काय म्हणणं आहे, तिचं काय म्हणणं आहे सगळ्या विषयांबद्दलचं?
कळतंय तिला, समजतंय आणि करते ती, म्हणजे तशी सिन्सिअर आहे. फक्त आता मध्ये मला स्वतःला तिला काहीतरी थोड्याशा कामासाठी घेऊन जायला लागलं,
बरोबर,
म्हणजे तिचीच कामं होती त्याच्यामुळे, तर त्या कारणाने ती थोडा अटेंड नाही करू शकली एक दोन क्लास. तेवढंच एक, म्हणजे काही राहिलं असेल तर तिला पुढे प्रॉब्लेम नको यायला ना.
नाही नाही, तिला सगळे नोट्स अवेलेबल असतात किंवा फ्रेंड्स कडून पण कॉपी करून घेतलं, आणि त्याही व्यतिरिक्त नाही समजलं तर टीचर्सला विचारू शकतात, काहीच प्रॉब्लेम नाही. येस
ओके, थँक्यू सर.
येस येस.
हॅलो सर.
येस
अर्पित दास, पेरेंट्स हियर सर.
हाँ बोलिए मैम. येस मैम.
अर्पित दास कैसा सर पढ़ाई पे?
कर रहा है, कर रहा है, रेगुलर अटेंड कर रहा है, कोई दिक्कत तो नहीं है. हमारे तरफ से कोई कंप्लेंट भी नहीं है. जितना बताया है उतना टीचर्स का सुनता है, तो करेगा, अच्छा करेगा. ही इज डूइंग
इट.
उसका क्या कहना है? इज ही हैप्पी? इज ही हैप्पी? वो खुश है सारे सब्जेक्ट?
यस सर.
यस
यस सर.
फाइन
सर, हम थैंकफुल है कि इस कॉलेज में एडमिशन हुआ सर, और सारे फैकल्टीज और सारे टीचर्स के लिए हम थैंक्स हैं सर कि हमारा बच्चा अच्छे कॉलेज में सर. थैंक यू सर. ओके,
थैंक यू वेरी मच, वेरी काइंड ऑफ यू. यस, वी विल श्योरली फुलफिल योर एक्सपेक्टेशंस.
यस
यस, थैंक यू. या
सर, भाग्यश्री बैस के घर से कोई बात करना चाहता है.
यस मैम, बोलिए. भाग्यश्री बैस पेरेंट्स.
हाँ सर, मैं भाग्यश्री बैस की मम्मी बोल रही हूँ.
हाँ बोलिए मैम.
हाँ सर, इसकी पढ़ाई कैसी चल रही है, कुछ कर रही है या नहीं?
नहीं कर रही है. उस दिन लाइब्रेरी में भी आई थी, किताबें भी घर पे लेके आई है शायद. जो फ्रेंड है उसकी पायल के साथ, शायद हॉस्टल में वो पहले आए थे रहने के लिए, तो उसकी फ्रेंडशिप हुई है पायल निनावे नाम की लड़की है उससे. तो डूइंग, हाँ वो करती है बराबर जितना बताया उतना. अगर कुछ क्वेश्चंस भी पूछे तो आंसर्स आते हैं. यानी मेरे सब्जेक्ट में तो मुझे ऐसा कुछ लगा नहीं कि ओ कहीं उसको दिक्कत जा रही है. बाकी टीचर्स का भी ओपिनियन आप सुन सकते हैं.
भाग्यश्री रेगुलर है, एक ही दिन बीच में उसने अटेंड नहीं किया था, बाकी वो पूरा टाइम रेगुलर रहती है. बड़ा आपको वरी करने की जरूरत नहीं है.
या
गुड आफ्टरनून सर. या मम्मी का परफॉर्मेंस कैसा है?
किसका? साइली राउत.
गीताश्री
पड़ोले. मैम फिलहाल तो कर रही है अच्छा, बस उसने रेगुलरिटी जो है वो मेंटेन अगर करती है तो कोई दिक्कत नहीं जाएगी. बीच में थोड़ा सा एक दो लेक्चर्स उसने शायद मिस किए हैं, बट बाकी एस सच डूइंग, शी इज डूइंग इट. या करेगी अगर टीचर्स का मानना जो है कहना है वो अगर मानेंगे सुनेंगे तो बराबर है. वी ऑलवेज स्ट्रेस दैट सीनियर्स की बातें मत सुनिएगा, टीचर्स जो बोलते हैं वो सुनिएगा. दैट इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, राइट? अभी कैसा है, इनके कोई पहचान के एल्डर्स होते हैं तो वो बोलते हैं अरे ऐसा नहीं वैसा करना, बट टीचर्स की बात हमेशा सुनिएगा. आई वुड इंसिस्ट इट अगेन एंड अगेन, राइट?
थैंक यू सर. थैंक यू.
या रोहन गोरंतीवार पेरेंट्स, रोहन गोरंतीवार के पेरेंट्स बात करना चाहते.
एक्सक्यूज मी सर.
यस यस,
एम आई ऑडिबल सर? माय मदर वांट्स टू स्पीक.
या या श्योरली.
नमस्ते सर, मैं सावना हल्लर की मम्मी बोल रही
हूं. बोलिए मैम.
कैसा कर रही है सावना?
Shavna is regular. She is attentive. She is doing it. कोई भी doubt अगर रहा तो वो तुरंत पूछती है. Class में नहीं पूछेगी तो बाद में अलग से पूछेगी, message करेगी. तो she is after it. She is clearing her doubts on regular basis. और उसको भी ऐसे लगता है कि मुझे सब आना चाहिए अच्छे से या समझना चाहिए. तो हमारी तरफ से तो ऐसा कोई complaint नहीं है, कर रही है वो अच्छा, कोई problem नहीं.
थैंक यू सर. थैंक यू सर.
अगर आपको भी कभी कुछ लगता है तो आप इमीडिएटली टीचर्स को बताइएगा. कुछ भी बदलाव अगर लगता है या इंटरेस्ट कम हो गया, पढ़ाई नहीं कर रही है, तो आप टीचर्स को इन्फॉर्म कर सकते हैं, राइट?
ठीक ठीक. थैंक
यू सर.
या थैंक यू.
हेलो सर.
या बोलिए.
साइली राज के पापा बोला था.
हाँ बोला.
प्रगति वगैरह कैसे?
व्यवस्थित आहे, काही प्रॉब्लेम नाही. रेग्युलरली अटेंड करते आहे ती, आणि जे काही डाउट्स असतील ते पण विचारते. तिचं काय म्हणणं आहे? तिचं काय म्हणणं आहे?
तिला काही विषय कठीण जातात.
कुठले? तिने त्या टीचर्सशी बोलली का जे रिस्पेक्टिव्ह विषय तिला कठीण जातात आहे? कारण की कसं आहे,
थोडं मॅथ पण कठीण जाते म्हणतात.
बर. तर मग त्याच्यासाठी ती प्रॅक्टिस करते आहे का? जेवढे आपण गणित देतो आहे तेवढे प्रॅक्टिस ती करते आहे का? त्याच्यात काही अडचण आली तर?
हा प्रॅक्टिस वगैरे करते आहे सर.
बर. आणि केव्हाही तिला असं वाटलं तर ती डाउट्स विचारू शकते, काहीच प्रॉब्लेम.
थँक्यू.
येस येस.
हॅलो.
येस
शंतनु जांगलेस पेरेंट्स.
हा बोलिये शंतनु जांगलेस पेरेंट्स. येस
सर. शंतनु कसे कर रहा?
अच्छा कर रहा है फिलहाल तो, अच्छा है. कोई रेगुलर है, कोई तकलीफ नहीं है. बराबर चल रहा है. क्लास रेगुलरली अटेंड करता है. जब अगर क्वेश्चंस पूछे गए तो वो क्वेश्चंस भी आंसर करता है, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं.
अच्छा अच्छा. ओके.
यस यस.
ओके थैंक यू सर.
गुड आफ्टरनून सर.
गुड आफ्टरनून
सर. माय मदर वांट्स टू आस्क समथिंग.
यस यस.
नमस्ते सर.
नमस्ते.
सर ये आदर्श कैसा कर रहा है पढ़ाई वगैरह?
आदर्श अभी कर रहा है रेगुलरली. बीच में थोड़ा सा जो भी उसका नेट कनेक्टिविटी इशू या ईमेल आईडी का प्रॉब्लम था वो अभी सब सॉल्व हो गया है. तो बीच में अगर पिछले हफ्ते से या 10 दिन से देखेंगे तो रेगुलर कर रहा है, जो नहीं समझता है वो इमीडिएट पूछता है और क्लास में अटेंटिव भी है, प्रैक्टिस भी करता है, वैसे उसका ग्रास्पिंग बहुत जल्दी है तो उसको दिक्कत नहीं जाती कुछ।
क्या बोले सर?
ग्रास्पिंग अच्छा है उसका, समझने का उसका स्पीड अच्छा है तो उसको तकलीफ या दिक्कत नहीं जाती ज्यादा।
अच्छा सर, डाउट वगैरह पूछता है कि नहीं पूछता है?
पूछता है, यस यस
पूछता है। और मैथ में लगता है मैं थोड़ा, और फिजिक्स में?
यस, उसको प्रैक्टिस करना पड़ेगा। देखो सब्जेक्ट तो जैसा है वैसा रहेगा, टीचर्स अपनी पूरी कोशिश करते हैं समझाने की, उसके बावजूद भी नहीं समझा तो टीचर का काम है कि वो चीज रिपीट करे जब तक स्टूडेंट को नहीं समझ में आता है।
जी सर,
उसका जो डर रहता है वो सब्जेक्ट का, वो बच्चे को ही दूर करना है। तो बच्चे का वो जो सब्जेक्ट के प्रति डर है वो कैसे दूर होगा, उसको उतना प्रैक्टिस करना जरूरी है। तो जो चीजें पढ़ाई गई है वो बिना देखे बार बार रिपीट करने से वो चीजों में क्लैरिटी आएगी, समझेंगे तो अच्छे से वो कम्प्लीट होगा, तो फिर एग्जाम के वक्त दिक्कत नहीं आएगी। बराबर है?
अच्छा बस, हाँ सर, वैसे कर तो क्लियर रहा है ना सब कुछ, वैसे मेहनत करता है।
यस यस करता है।
ठीक है, नमस्ते सर।
नमस्ते
सर, मैं जॉर्ज के नाम में बोल रही हूँ सर।
यस हेलो, यस यस
सर, मैं एबिन जॉर्ज की मम्मी बोल रही हूँ।
यस मैम,
ये क्लास तो मतलब अटेंड कर रहा है और नोट्स भी लिखता है बहुत सारा, नोटबुक वगैरह बना के उसने लिखा है तो, लेकिन मतलब वो जो क्लास में आप लोग पढ़ाते हैं वही चीजें उन लोग लिख रहे हैं कि आप लोग प्रैक्टिस के लिए भी सम्स देते हैं या ऐसा कुछ क्वेश्चंस देते हैं जो उनको करके फिर आप लोग को दिखाना पड़ता है?
यस मैम, बोथ द थिंग्स आर गोइंग ऑन। एक्चुअली इन मैथमेटिक्स व्हाट आई डू इज I am sharing the notes with them. क्योंकि कैसा है, in the higher semester what I have experienced की students if we teach through PPT presentations दिखाया तो उनको लगता है कि sir सिर्फ ऊपर ऊपर का समझा रहे हैं, तो detail में something is other. So they ask me the notes, right? So what practice I usually follow कि जो इनके notebook में पूरा रहना चाहिए, so I share that notes PDF itself. And I try to explain with that only. क्योंकि जो उनके नोटबुक में रहेगा उसी को लेकर I am trying to explain so that उनके जो भी confusions है apart from the lecture वो घर पे जब उसको revise करेंगे तो कुछ अलग से उनके queries या doubts नहीं आएंगे. So during the lecture time sufficient time is given to them for writing the notes as well. Plus homework के problems भी उनको तभी बता दिए जाते हैं और बाद में उनको वो copy में करना है. At random किसी के भी नाम लेकर I usually have a practice to ask the students to turn on the camera and show me the notebook. क्योंकि कैसा है कि सुन रहे हैं और बोल रहे हैं कि हाँ सर हम लिख रहे हैं, but मुझे doubt अगर आता है तो I ask the students to turn on the camera और show me the notebook. अभी तक के जो भी notes पढ़ाए हैं वो particular topic का नाम लेंगे, उनको बोलेंगे कि आप मुझे दिखाइए क्या लिखा है. Homework के problems के answers discuss करते हैं, उसमें अगर किसी का doubt है तो वी फर्स्ट एड्रेस टू इट एंड देन प्रोसीड. तो नोट्स उनके पास पूरे हैं जो भी टीचर्स बता रहे हैं, एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट प्रैक्टिस प्रॉब्लम्स आर आल्सो गिवन. सो आई यूजुअली ट्राई टू शेयर द नोट्स इटसेल्फ ताकि अलग फिर बच्चों को कहीं कुछ एग्जांपल्स के लिए या बुक्स के लिए नहीं कुछ देखना पड़ेगा.
हाँ सर, दैट इज व्हाट आई वांटेड टू आस्क यू, जो क्लास में जो पढ़ाते हैं और लोग जो नोट्स बना रहे हैं
तो इज सफिशिएंट? यस
इज सफिशिएंट.
Yes, okay. Yes, sufficient.
Exam के लिए उनका preparation पूरा हो जाए.
Yes, 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 yes. Undoubtedly, बिल्कुल. Yes, yes.
Hello, sir.
For all subjects, ना sir?
Yes, yes, for all subjects. Yes, for all subjects.
Yes. Good afternoon, sir.
Hello, sir.
Good afternoon.
मैं आतिफ की मम्मी बात कर रही हूँ छिंदवाड़ा से सर.
बोलिए मैडम.
जी सर, कैसा है आतिफ का परफॉर्मेंस?
आतिफ का परफॉर्मेंस अच्छा है. अभी बीच में कुछ हुआ था कि he is not attending the classes.
जी
कुछ
जी
एक
सर.
दो लेक्चर्स, हाँ कुछ एक दो लेक्चर्स उसने बीच में नहीं अटेंड किए हैं.
अच्छा,
बाकी जो है रेगुलर है, अभी तक जितना पढ़ाया है उस पर अगर उसको क्वेश्चंस भी पूछेंगे तो ही आंसर्स वेल. टॉपिक का जो अंडरस्टैंडिंग है वो उसका अच्छा है. ऑलरेडी बीइंग अ गुड स्टूडेंट, उसके 12th के परसेंटेज एंड ऑल बाकी का भी देखेंगे अगर, तो उसका अंडरस्टैंडिंग अच्छा है. तो हमारे तरफ से तो ऐसा नहीं है कुछ. उसका क्या कहना है?
सर मैं उसकी मदर हूँ तो मुझे ये लगता है सर वो उतनी मेहनत नहीं कर रहे हैं अभी जितनी आतिफ को करना चाहिए.
नहीं देखिए मैडम कैसा है, अभी 3 घंटे का ही शेड्यूल होता है ऑनलाइन में, और बहुत टाइम तक अपन बच्चों को भी मोबाइल के साथ या लैपटॉप पे नहीं उतना कॉन्सेंट्रेशन रहता है, बराबर है? तो आपको ऐसा लगता होगा कि सुबह क्लास कर ले कि दिन भर ही आराम करता है, ऐसा आपको लगता होगा, बट कैसा है अगर कॉलेज में रहता है तो 7 घंटे का पूरा शेड्यूल होता है, बराबर है? बट यहाँ वो पॉसिबल नहीं है, तो 3 घंटे का जितना भी है कुछ ना कुछ उसका वर्क रहेगा कि वो 1-2 घंटे में वो कंप्लीट करेगा। देखिए टीचिंग 1 घंटे का होता है तो उसमें पूरा समझाया जाता है, बच्चे को लिखना पड़ता है, बट उसको अगर रिवाइज करेंगे तो हार्डली 20 या 30 मिनट लगेंगे।
अच्छा,
तो बहुत उतना प्रैक्टिस के लिए समय नहीं देना पड़ता, क्योंकि क्लास में अगर अच्छे से समझ चुके हैं तो उसको उतना समय नहीं देना पड़ता। तो आप चिंता मत करिए, जैसे मैंने अभी पहले बात किया कि इनको प्रैक्टिकल के मैनुअल दिए जाएंगे तो इनको अभी लिखने का काम बढ़ेगा धीरे धीरे, बराबर है? तो उसको और 2-3 घंटा ज्यादा का समय देना पड़ेगा, क्योंकि रिकॉर्ड जर्नल वगैरह कंप्लीट करना है। तो आपको लगेगा कि नहीं बच्चा पढ़ रहा है, 5-6 घंटा दिन में उसका एंगेज रहता है, अभी फिलहाल शेड्यूल है।
हेलो सर, मेहुल बोलते हैं, पप्पा बोलते हैं। हेलो बोलते
हैं। हाँ बोला बोला।
हाँ सर, मेहुल बद्दल विचार करतो मला।
मेहुल चौधरी करतो है, रेगुलर करतो है, मेहनत करतो है।
रेगुलर है सर?
यस 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 यस, मेहनत करतो आहे आणि कुठे काही वाटलं तर तो विचारतो। सध्या तरी तुम्ही निश्चिंत रहा आणि तुम्ही पण त्याला विचारत रहा की त्याचं काय मत आहे, काय झालं, कुठपर्यंत झालं, म्हणजे कसं दोन्हीकडनं क्वेश्चनिंग राहिलं की मुलं अलर्ट राहतात आणि थोडस रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीनी करतात, बरोबर आहे? येस। प्रद्योधन सर, पेरेंट्स वॉन्ट्स टू स्पीक। येस सर।
सर
या,
गुड आफ्टरनून। हॅलो।
येस सर। येस
हा, ये सर, ये हुसैन का कैसा रिस्पॉन्स?
हुसैन रेग्युलर है सर, कोई चिंता नहीं करने की जरूरत, कर रहा है बराबर। यस यस यस,
थैंक यू।
हेलो सर।
यस
हेलो सर, मैं मनस्विनी की मम्मी बोल रही हूँ।
हाँ बोलिए मैडम।
सर मनस्विनी कर रही है क्या?
अभी कर रही है रेगुलर, चिंता मत करिएगा, शी विल डू वेल, नॉट टू वरी, करेगी। हर एक टीचर का जो भी बताया जा रहा है वो ठीक से सुनिएगा और इम्प्लीमेंट करना बोलना, बस दैट्स इट, दैट्स इट।
हेलो सर, गुड आफ्टरनून।
यस यस, या गुड आफ्टरनून
सर, आई एम फादर ऑफ प्रद्योत बोधनकर स्पीकिंग।
यस यस सर।
सर हाउ इज प्रद्योत?
प्रद्योत इज अटेंटिव रेग्युलर एंड आई होप ही इज एंजॉइंग द लर्निंग प्रोसेस, राइट? इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग, यू मस्ट हैव ऑल्सो स्पोकन टू हिम, सो आई फाइंड हिम एवरी टाइम एनर्जेटिक and ready to answer for any of the question which is raised, and he is doing well, he will surely do well, not to worry. Yeah.
Is he interactive in the class, sir?
Yes. Thank you very much.
Fine.
Yes. Thank you, sir. Siddharth Supekar, parents.
Yes.
Myself,
Sanjay Supekar.
Yes, sir.
What about Siddharth?
Yes, he is doing well. Not an issue up till now.
Okay.
Yeah. Regular. He is regular attentive as well. As well.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yes. Yes. If he has certain doubts, he will surely raise it.
Okay.
Yes. 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 Any other?
मैं मिताली की मम्मी बोल रही हूँ।
हाँ, बोलिए मैडम। मिताली जांगड़े
सर, मिताली का, यस सर,
हाँ
मिताली का परफॉर्मेंस कैसा है सर?
कर रही है, मेहनत ले रही है वो मैडम। यस यस यस, उसका क्या कहना है?
उसको सर ये जो है ना इंजीनियरिंग
ग्राफिक्स में डाउट
है सर, डाउट हो रहा है।
वो कैसा है? वो सब्जेक्ट नया है ना अभी फिलहाल, फिजिक्स केमिस्ट्री मैथ्स इंग्लिश कैसे 11th 12th में वो पहले पढ़ चुके होते हैं तो उतना दिक्कत नहीं जाता है ना, उसका एक्सटेंशन पार्ट है। ये सब्जेक्ट जो है ये कंप्लीटली नया है उनके लिए, तो इनिशियली थोड़ा सा प्रैक्टिस करने से होगा। इनिशियली उसको बोलिए जो भी नहीं समझता है उसके डाउट्स रेज करिएगा और सर को पूछेगा इमीडिएटली, राइट?
मैथ्स में कैसी है ये?
मैथ्स में ठीक है, करेगी अच्छा, कोई प्रॉब्लम
में कैसी है सर?
यस अच्छा कर रही है फिलहाल। यस
ठीक है सर, ओके थैंक यू सर।
Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, my mother wants to talk to you.
Yeah, may I know the name?
Nivedita Sanyal.
Nivedita. यस निवेदिता सन्याल बोलिए मैडम.
हाँ कैसे है, हाउ इज निवेदिता?
शी इज रेगुलर अटेंटिव रेगुलर सिंसियर एज वेल. यस कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं. यस करेगी अच्छा. सभी के लिए बहुत डिफिकल्ट या डरते हैं बच्चे, बराबर है. मेरा उनको यही कहना है हमेशा कि प्रैक्टिस मच एज मच एज यू कैन, क्योंकि कैसा है क्लास में हम लिखाते हैं तब समझ में आ जाता है, बट बच्चे क्या बोलते हैं जब खुद से करने जाए तो फिर डर लगता है, क्योंकि कैसा कि वो प्रॉब्लम एज इट इज नहीं रहता, कुछ नया प्रॉब्लम रहता है, बराबर है. पर मेरा ये कहना है क्लास में जो भी पढ़ाया है वो अगर अच्छे से समझ गया है बस वही कंसेप्ट से आगे बढ़ेंगे, बिना देखे तो अच्छे से कर सकते हैं. प्रैक्टिस करते वक्त बिल्कुल एज अ फ्रेश न्यू प्रॉब्लम उनको लेकर सॉल्व करना है तो कभी तकलीफ नहीं जाएगी. यस
यस थैंक यू.
यस थैंक यू.
सर मैं ट्रीजा का डैडी बोल रहा था.
हाँ बोलिए बोलिए बोलिए.
ट्रीजा ट्रीजा के बारे में क्या है इसका?
ट्रीजा फ्रांसिस कर रही है, रेगुलर है और जल्दी अटेंटिव है, जल्दी उसका अंडरस्टैंडिंग भी जल्दी होता है, और कभी अगर डाउट रहा तो वो पूछेगी, तो वैसे तकलीफ तो नहीं है कुछ, यानी जितना सर टीचर्स बताते हैं वो करती है रेगुलरली, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं.
ओके ओके ओके
यस
ओके.
गुड आफ्टरनून सर.
गुड आफ्टरनून.
Myself, Mrs. Vinze, my daughter Sanika Vinze.
Sanika Vinze, yes ma'am.
Yeah. Sir, how is she faring? Well?
Yes, she is doing well.
Sir, I just only doubt about maths, sir, because even 9th, 10th, maybe maths में she was weak, sir.
Okay. देखिए मैम, 9th, 10th का जो maths है और 11th, 12th onwards जो है, it's totally different. And मुझे नहीं लगता, क्योंकि दो तीन बार मैंने पूछे थे answers, तो जैसे भी homework के answers, when I ask whether all have done or not, what are the answers, so she is always one of the, her voice is always there that yes, she has attempted and this is the answer for it. And many of the times it get matches with the others, what others are doing. So I don't find any difficulty. What is she saying? Is she still fear? Is she still carrying a fear of the subject?
Yes, sir. She's a bit shy girl.
Okay. No. But before that also, ma'am, now coincidentally she is in my class. But before that also she has many times come with her sister. I don't find she is interactive with us because might be she is knowing us well. Therefore, I don't find that there is any problem, right? So, not to worry. It's just 25 days over. We have much time to introspect each and every child again. By after examination as well, we will come to know. So, not to worry. It will be too early for giving any judgment right now, right?
Actually, yeah. Thank you so much, sir.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah.
Thank you for guiding us, sir.
Yeah, thank you, ma'am. It's our duty.
Yeah.
सैमुअल रॉड्रिक्स पेरेंट्स.
हाँ हेलो सर, मैं सैमुअल की मम्मी बात कर रही हूँ.
बोलिए बोलिए मैडम.
सर उसका कैसा परफॉर्मेंस है?
परफॉर्मेंस अच्छा है, रेगुलर है, अटेंटिव है और एनर्जेटिक भी है. तुरंत उसको जल्दी से जल्द वो करके आंसर लिख देगा, जो भी बताया है उस पर इमीडिएट एक्शन लेगा, कुछ भी नोटिस डालेंगे या कुछ भी करने बताएंगे तो ही इज द फर्स्ट वन टू कम्प्लीट इट. तो ही इज ऑल द वे attentive, क्या चल रहा है और क्या करना चाहिए और इससे कोई दिक्कत नहीं है. नहीं, he is doing well और अच्छा करेगा, आप चिंता मत करिए.
ओके सर, थैंक यू.
यस बर्नाबास पेरेंट्स, या दे आर वेटिंग फॉर सो लॉन्ग. या यस सर.
गुड आफ्टरनून सर.
गुड आफ्टरनून, हाउ आर यू?
या आई एम बर्नाबास जॉनसन.
Yeah.
I would like to know about is there any progress with the Barnabas and is developing something?
Yes, he is active, he is energetic, doing all the things on time, not an issue. And he is a good classmate. He is very helping and he is doing all the things on time. Yeah. मकरन गोरन तिवार सर. यस जेफिन टीजे पेरेंट्स, नॉट टू वरी, दो ही इज लिटिल बिट शाय, नॉट आउटस्पोकन, बट वी मेक श्योर दैट ही डू द थिंग ऑन टाइम, राइट? So not to worry at all. Yeah, we will make him understand and speak. Yeah, I question him so that he answers it. Though from his side, he doesn't speak, but not to worry. Right.
हेलो
यस
मकरंद बोलत आहे सर
हा बोला सर नमस्कार
बस काही नाही सर सगळं ठीक आहे बाकी काहीच नाही डाऊट काहीच नाही काहीच नाही काही
ओके ओके रोहन तसा अंडरस्टँडिंग त्याचा फास्ट आहे ऍक्टिव्ह पण आहे क्लास मध्ये समजतं पण त्याला लवकर तर काही प्रॉब्लेम नाही ही इज अ गुड स्टुडंट आणि स्कोर चांगला राहील त्याचा काहीच प्रॉब्लेम नाही
ठीक आहे
काळजीचं काही कारण नाही येस
ठीक आहे
या या थँक्यू एव्हरीबडी I hope we have answered a lot many questions from the parents and we tried our best to convince and give the satisfactory answers, right? At the end of the meeting, before we end up, I would request everybody to kindly record your response on the Google form link, which is the feedback link for the parent-teacher interaction. A link is there in the chat box. I may again paste it for you people and kindly record your response on the above said above given link which will be surely helpful for us your suggestions are always welcome so that we can improve upon our strategies and executions right so I request each and every parent to kindly fill that Google form as a part of feedback for this parent teacher interaction I hope that this has been a very healthy and good interaction or conversation between the teachers parents and regarding knowing their wards thank you everyone for attending the meeting and giving your valuable time thank you ma'am shall we end the meeting
yes sir
yeah